the test is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, Chris Danger. And their opponent from Japan, Kendo.
The only way to up the ante in a TLC match is to make it a fatal four-way. And these competitors are ready to go. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. He's heading up the ladder. Oh, removed from the ladder in the most physical fashion.
Heads up thinking by the heir apparent.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. Good Lord, he's just hell bent on naming his opponent.
You hear how his leg connected?
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Tremendous damage right to the arm. Big move! And now deposited down there by the bottom turnbuckle. The future.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this room. That'll make your eyes water.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. Blocked.
Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh, right on the spine.
Oh, did you hear that? Steel and flesh collided. What's he planning here?
Here we go.
And here they go, fighting with all their heart and soul. Thunderous fall from the top of the ladder.
He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands.
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder!
In these no-disqualification matches,
trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs.
Oh, man! This is so dangerous! One of these competitors won't be there for long.
A big fall, and all the air might be driven out of him.
One hurt his hand.
And he lights up his chest with a chop. This could be coming down any second.
Oh, what a smack.
Going up the ladder again. We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
Oh, man, that was a hard landing. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches, Poppy's heading back up. He nearly fell. Remember, this is a note.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That's got to be at least a 12-foot drop. And the ladder again.
Oh, I don't know if the ladder's going to be up to task after that.
That of a shot to the back of the head. Heading back to the top.
Whoa! I think he lost his footing. Man, this is... And he gets taken right off the ladder.
And there's another smack.
Great counter by the motor. And he's toast.
And now constructing a diabolical setup with that ladder. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. That's not how you do it. And he gets dumped unceremoniously from the ladder.
And he's got a ladder back in his hand.
And again, he gets struck with that object. Heading back up the ladder. It nearly got away from him.
Was a hard, hard shot. And again, the ladder comes into play. Here he goes again. Oh my gosh, he nearly fell. And the motor is just a bit quicker on that exchange. How much more extreme will this match become? Right in the mouth! Look out! The Prince! Can he capitalize?
Now trying to make the climb again. Slow. Both competitors up on the ladder.
There's not enough room for both of them.
Oh my God!
And that was a disastrous turn of events.
Oh, what a counter. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the ref going up the ladder again.
He's so close now.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Uh-oh.
Trying to put him away. Does he have it? He did it! The future wins. To the athletes of the WWE. Having superstars of this caliber put on a performance like they did in this ladder match.